What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Larry D. Sitting here at the crib, chilling out. And man, you know what? I just want to take this opportunity to personally thank all of you guys for the phone calls, for the emails, for the letters, the well wishes on my birthday, my 70th birthday. I hate 7-0 undefeated. How about that? And you know what? I thought it was very fitting for me to really give you, my fans and my friends who've just been with me all along, man, just a token of my appreciation. So I'm gonna give you guys a mini concert, and I know it's a lot of surprises that I don't know about that you're gonna be able to see, but man, it has been just fantastic to know that you guys love me and you know I love you back. It's gonna be a great, great, great show. Sit back, strap in, make sure you got your good seats of popcorn, get your party hats on, get your whistles blowing. And for me, Larry D, I love y'all, man, and this is gonna be a happy birthday. My 70th birthday, 7-0, undefeated. Love you, have a great show.
Hello, hello, everyone. I am Larry Dodson Jr., and this is my little one,
Cherry,
and my beautiful wife, Sarita. And yes, this is a party. They don't make noises like they used to.
No.
But we had to take time to thank our sponsors like
4D Marketing and Business Solutions Firm.
Yes. And Body by Bree. It's giving us these great lotions and body
bath salts.
Yeah.
All that smell good stuff.
I got some beard oil.
Bad.
Don't eat that no more.
We'll use it later.
But I had to take time to thank our sponsors and those who helped to make this evening possible. Thank you to our whole team, Randy, TJ, Mom, everybody for pitching in and making this evening a success and so much fun. You know. Now, one more shout out to Roxy and everyone at
4D Marketing and Business Solutions Firm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On point.
Now, before we get to our musical performance and performances, we got.
Well, all I can tell you is that he done taught me how to duckie and make me look smooth. So without further ado, we're going to start this thing off right with the one and only Dougie Fresh. Ow!
Yo, what's up? This is Doug E. Fresh coming at you with much love and much respect. This one here is coming live and direct to one of the greatest brothers, greatest performers in the world. Larry, I got a call from Chill Will, and let me tell you what he told me. Listen, happy birthday, Earth Day, tell him what it's worth day. Put a drink in the air if you're thirsty, blown up, grown up, everybody shown up. I see your hands in the air with the phones up. Happy birthday, Larry, do the daggy on your birthday. Happy birthday, sip something, something if you're thirsty. Hey, Larry, I wish you nothing but the best, man. You are somebody that I watched, I studied, I looked at the side of the stage. I will never, ever, ever forget what I learned from you. That's why I do what I do. So happy birthday to you, my brother.
Thank you. And you know what? I know what time it is now. It's bedtime now. It's bedroom time. One of my all-time favorite songs, and y'all showed me throughout the years that this is one of your all-time favorites as well. Come on, snuggle up and get real close. I'm gonna help you get something tonight.
I can't wait.
My God, y'all all right? We thought we'd do just as much as we could. We got a brand new single on our new label, Music Moves, and I want to declare this song to be the national anthem for 2020 for all you guys and all you girls out there who really, really love each other. So this is going to be your dedication song from him to you, from you to him, okay? We simply call it I'm Good.
My name, don't get me wrong, I'm grateful for all that I have, but if I didn't have it, or they took it away, I wouldn't stress at all, I'd be okay, cause I got my baby, and she gives me everything I want and need, that's why I pray, long as I got you, I'm good, ain't no other self for me, I'm good, if I had to walk through her and back, I would, baby, long as I got you, I'm good, don't need a TV to be entertained, don't need no medicine when I'm in pain, don't need a potion of trauma, cause baby, you work me out. Every day is a holiday, so I celebrate. Girl, you're the best thing God ever made. I love you so much, you're more than enough for my life. So believe me when I say,
you're watching this, you may be a business owner. You may own a restaurant, a nonprofit, a church or a ministry, or even a law firm, or just a startup business. No matter what type of business you have, I'm sure you want to increase your clientele. Well, that's where we can help. Allow Nick Vince of Design to develop a professional mobile app for your business. Your mobile app will be available on both Apple and Android products. Your app will be fully optimized for all smartphone and tablet devices. You also have access to push notifications. You send us the content, we do the rest of the work. Simple, right? You can then keep all of your customers and future customers up to date with everything going on with your business at just the push of a button. Other services we provide include professional web design, TV commercials and movie editing, 2D and 3D cartoon animation, digital print design, and much more. Call us today at 662-902-9737 or email us at nickventuredesign@gmail.com. Let us do the work for you.
Bless y'all. Bless y'all. Y'all ain't ready to go home, are you? Y'all ain't ready to go, are you? Band, y'all okay? Yeah. Yeah. Y'all feeling the funky? Mm-hmm. How far y'all want to go back?
Way back.
How far is that?
Way back.
Way back to? Tisha talked. Y'all want to talk a little bit? Let's work that thing.
Know what you want, I got it. So come on, boy. Hi, I'm Memphis Mayor Jim Strickland, and I am so happy to be here to celebrate Memphis's own music icon, Larry Dodson, tonight. The original lead singer of the Barqués and a Memphis legend. 70 years. Happy birthday. And I also want to particularly thank you for being involved with the Office of Youth Services, specifically the Memphis Youth Got Talent show that we put on several years. And you always volunteer your time to judge and to mentor these young people and to give back to our community. So Larry, happy 70th birthday, my friend.
Hello, I'm James Robertson, the mayor of Knightdale, North Carolina. And on behalf of the entire Knightdale community and the Wake County community, I would just like to take the opportunity to say happy birthday to my good friend, Larry Dodson. Larry, 70 years. What a time to celebrate. We're excited for you and your family. And let me just say, on behalf of our community, we appreciate everything that you have done over the years, especially for artists around the world, as well as the music industry. I look forward to hearing much, much more good music coming my way from you. I'm glad that you're still recording. And dude, you have a voice that is just impeccable. Please continue to keep up the good work. And do me a favor. I hope you will consider re-recording one of my favorite tunes, Cozy. I'm sure Larry Dodson Jr. has shared that with you. So please keep that in mind. And when you do, or if you do, make the 6-minute version, my friend. I'm telling you, that is a hit to remember. Once again, congratulations on celebrating 70 years. Once again, thank you for all that you have done for the music industry and artists around the world. We stand with you and we celebrate with you your birthday. Happy birthday, my friend, and I hope to see you soon.
Hello, everyone. I'm Katrina Walker, and I'm so glad that you could join us for this 70th birthday celebration. Sponsored by 4D Marketing and Business Solutions Firm. I've come to know Larry and the Dodson family for years now. And when I tell you that these are some of the nicest people that you ever want to meet, whenever you know you're around the Dodson family, you're going to feel like you know you're a part of that family. I mean, it's like you're going to fit right in. Now let's continue on with the party.
Hi, Larry. It's your girl, Evelyn Champagne King. How you doing? I know it's your birthday. Let me see. You're 70. Happy 70th. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Larry. Happy birthday to you. Many more. I'll see you out there on the road. This is dedicated to you. Happy birthday. All the way down. Come on, I know you want to party out. I know you want to party out there. Come on. Now danger's inside, and I can't.
Like a regular day. I'm just hearing this melody in my head.
I like that.
You know, I'm thinking about what day this is. Do you know what day this is? It's Mary Dodson's birthday!
What?
This is Deanie Parker.
And Shirley Murdoch.
Come on, and Larry, we just stopped by to wish you a happy birthday. You like this. Say happy birthday to you. Y'all do what y'all want to do. I gotta get my groove on with
you. It's your day. It's your month.
Girl, I'm a bartender.
It's your whole year. Make it a whole year.
Oh, soul singer. Oh.
If you're watching this, you may be a business owner. You may own a restaurant, a nonprofit, a church or a ministry, or even a law firm, or just a startup business. No matter what type of business you have, I'm sure you want to increase your clientele. Well, that's where we can help. Allow Nick Vince of Design to develop a professional mobile app for your business. Your mobile app will be available on both Apple and Android products. Your app will be fully optimized for all smartphone and tablet devices. You also have access to push notifications. You send us the content, we do the rest of the work. Simple, right? You can then keep all of your customers and future customers up to date with everything going on with your business at just the push of a button. Other services we provide include professional web design, TV commercials and movie editing, 2D and 3D cartoon animation, digital print design, and much more. Call us today at 662-902-9737 or email us at nickventivedesign@gmail.com. Let us do the work for you.
I wanted to say a special happy birthday to a person who's been a friend of mine for a very long time, okay? I think he's one of the staples in the industry, and he represents the industry well. His name is Larry Dodson from the Barques, and I want to wish you personally a very happy birthday, brother, and many, many more to come, okay?
All right, we're back, party animals.
Still no sound.
Still no sound.
That's all right.
I hope you guys are enjoying Dad's 70th birthday celebration. Once again, we have to take a moment to thank our sponsors.
We have Body by Bree, and we also have 4D Marketing and Business Solutions Firm.
Yes.
Shout out to you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Roxy. And for those who are wondering what this square thing at the bottom of the screen is,
that's a QR code, and don't forget to scan that with your cell phone so you can order Pop's book.
Yeah, great, right? Mm-hmm. So yes, so you can actually get your cell phone, take mm-hmm. your cell phone out, and hold it up to the screen while it's on camera, and just scan it, and all of Dad's merchandise, his book, some information about Guidance Whiskey, all of that will pop up in your cell phone, and you'll be able to order whatever you want right there, readily available. And so of course this evening is about the man who we call, I call Dad, Sherry calls
Pops.
Yeah. And
you all know him as Uncle Larry, but we know him as Pops.
Exactly. Exactly. So we all love him and have adored him over the years, and he's taught me so much, not only personally as a young man, but as a businessman also, and now working together over these years, it's been just a priceless adventure. And so for those who also don't have his book, he's got just a wealth of stories to give, and we continue to embark on new journeys. So from the Music Moves record side to his new radio show that's on WAVN 104.1 FM here in Memphis. Mm-hmm. It's just really cool to have this guy.
It's
Larry.
Amazing. I know my shirt says feeling good, but if you haven't heard his single, I'm Good, you need to jump on that like ASAP, okay? And I know the holidays passed, and he had an awesome single for Christmas. I mean, he is still doing amazing things at 70. And I don't know if you all know it, but he don't look a day over his age. I just wanted to put that out there. So whatever you drinking, Pops, whatever you got going in that system, share the secret with us all.
Please, Dave.
Share the secret with us all. And we want to also make sure that we send a special shout out to another one of our sponsors.
Yes. State Representative Karen Camper.
Yes.
Thank you, team.
Yes. We're all in this together.
We cannot do it without people like that and supporters like that.
Absolutely.
She has been not only a friend, a close friend of the family, but a jewel and very dear supporter of all of our many ventures. So
yes.
Thank you, Karen Camper, State Representative.
Thank you.
Thank you. All the way from Nashville. She's hooking us up and taking care of us. So, again, State Representative Karen Kemper, thank you again. And we love you guys out there. And now, with no further ado, we're going to get on to our next special surprise guest.
Yes.
It's a surprise to Dad, if you guys didn't know. All of these videos are surprises.
Yeah.
So, let's keep the party.
Going.
Yeah.
Boom.
Yo, what's good, everyone? It's your man Tony Terry. I just want to say, what's up? Happy birthday to the iconic legendary Mr. Larry Dodson. If you don't know this right here,
this Holy Ghost. Yeah. Shaking all in my bones. Ooh, I never felt
so good. Yo, Larry Dodson, man, God bless you, brother.
In all the days I've been,
y'all are responsible for some classics. This is one of my favorites. Holy Ghost. I used to go skating off this song every Friday and Saturday night. God bless you, man.
And I feel like I've been wrong.
Hi, we're Mass Production, and I'm Nico.
And I'm Mirage.
And I'm Otis.
I'm Ricky.
I'm Sam.
I'm Tanya.
Hi, and I'm Tyrone. Larry D, happy birthday, man. Congratulations on reaching the big 7-0. You know, your musical journey has been an inspiration to countless singers, musicians, and bands, including Mass Production. May your musical journey continue until you reach another milestone.
Speaking of milestones, we want to congratulate Vice President Kamala Harris, the first female Vice President of color.
You know, with the inauguration of President Biden and Vice President Harris, I'm absolutely sure now the country is in great hands.
Again, Larry D, from Mass Production, we want to wish you a happy birthday. And we are waiting with anticipation and seeing you in concert.
God bless.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sharon Teldersko, and I have been so blessed to connect with Mr. Larry Dodson from Miss Katrina Walker. And I am so honored that I have been listening to his music since a little girl. And I'm so grateful to be able to take this moment to say happy 70th birthday, Mr. Larry Dodson. And I wish you so many more. Please make sure that you scan the QR code right from your screen, right on your camera phone, to purchase Mr. Larry Dodson's books, the whiskey, and so many more products, compliments of 10,000cards.com. And now, here is someone you all will recognize, comedian Gary Owens.
Hey, what's up? This is Gary Owen, and I want to wish a happy 70th birthday to the original lead singer of the Barcades, Larry Dodson. Music is timeless and definitely funky. Hey, you guys heard of the Barcades?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay. You heard of this song, Anticipation?
Yeah. Yes, sir, that's it.
That's one of the hits, right there, bro.
It's a hit, brother. They had it going on.
Don't lie to me.
That's a hit, man.
All right, I believe you guys.
They're good, man.
So I just like talking to random strangers, and they all three strangers, they all said, you guys know Larry Dodson, lead singer of the Barcades.
Bang.
Bang it. All right, man. Well, look, congrats on your new radio show. Everybody here loves you. We love you. Thanks for making good music that I actually know the words to, because nowadays I don't know what's going on. All right? So I don't know why these guys are in my dressing room. I don't know either of them, but I'm a little nervous, Larry. But they know you, so I want to make sure you get a good witness right there. That guy right there. What's your name, bro?
Terrence.
Larry, if I don't make it out of here, I don't want you to call the cops because I'm scared. I'm going to play your music and maybe that'll calm them down. This is what I know about the Barcades. Nobody in the history of the world has ever been shot when the Barcades was on, because it's all about love music. All right, Larry, happy 70th. Pray for me.
Hi, Larry Dodson. I just want to wish you a happy 70th birthday.
May God continue to bless you. Enjoy your day to the fullest. Stay safe, stay healthy. It's such an honor for you to be my friend out of all the years for us working together. I can't wait till we get back working together. Let's get it on and do what we do. Love you, sweetheart. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. See ya.
Yo, 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 Larry Dodson. This is your boy, Steve Arrington, a.k.a. The Invade. Yo, man, happy 70th birthday, bro. You've been bossing up a long time, man. Number, love, honor, and respect. And you know what, bro? Your contribution to this funk game is immeasurable. Yo, man, enjoy your 70th, man. We love you out here. Like I said, much honor, love, and respect from The Invade. Peace.
And it's your birthday, baby. Happy birthday. Hope you enjoy yourself. Stay up there, bro, my brother. I got you. Peace out.
Happy birthday to Larry D, multi-gold, platinum-selling singer and songwriter, the living legend and funkmaster, who has received numerous honors and accolades, including being inducted into the Memphis Music Hall of Fame and R&B Hall of Fame, installation of a music note on the world-famous Beale Street in Memphis, Tennessee, receiving an honorary doctorate degree from Lemoine Owen College, and most recently, a street renaming in his honor, just to name a few. You, Larry Dodson, have given the world so much over the years, and you deserve this celebration. Through your music and awesome live performances as the original lead singer of the award-winning Legendary Barcades, a producer, a songwriter, and now as a solo artist, you poured out your soul through your book, and the band plays on. You inspire us as a community leader and an advocate for Down Syndrome Association of the Mid-South, historical black colleges and universities, and other causes. You share your experiences as a husband, father, grandfather, entrepreneur, and most importantly, as a God-fearing man. You share your life with us so graciously, only as a living legend can. And for this, we salute you, Larry Dodson, and wish you a happy 70th birthday. And we hope for many more blessed years ahead. From your publicist, Sherry Neely, and your Neely Agency family. And now, here are a few words from Grammy, BET, Billboard, and Brit Award-winning singer, CeeLo Green.
Hey, Uncle Larry, back to CeeLo. Listen, I want to wish you a very happy birthday and many, many more to you, young man. Please, please enjoy yourself thoroughly. All right? Love.
All right, y'all. Y'all help me out. I want to say happy birthday to our incredible young man, Mr. Larry Dodson, my dear friend, my dear brother. Means so much to me. and the SOS band. And I want to say happy birthday, brother. Enjoy yourself. Many more to come to you. Enjoy that Moet, because I know you like that Moet with your little piggy finger singing out. I know how you do it. So we're going to endure with perseverance and patience and constancy, because it's going to get better for us. They can't put the genie back in the bottle. It's all right. Birthday, Cat!
Hey there, Mr. Larry Dodson. 365 days around the sun. How grateful am I that we have you, brother, still with us, still here, and still doing what you do. This is Denise from the Ladies of Sky, and I just want to tell you that we love you, and we care about you, and we are so grateful that you have lived to see another day. Keep on pushing, brother. Keep on trucking. You know we love you, and we look forward to seeing you as soon as all this crazy business is over. Much love, brother. All the best.
Larry, man, I don't have to tell you nothing. You and I go so far back, Basin Street West, baby. Black Rock, the whole Soul Children, the whole nine yards. You've been a mentor. And hey, listen up, man. Hitting that big 7-0. We are lucky to be here, right? I'm right behind you. So I just want to say happy, happy, happy birthday. And brother, I'm going to tell you, I can't wait to see you again.
Larry D, my man. Boy, we love your music, man. We're big fans of yours. This is coming from the group Bloodstone. Charles McCormick, Harry Williams, and myself, Donald Brown, wishing you the happiest of birthdays, man. The big 7-0. Woo! Go ahead, baby. Love you, man. Enjoy your day.
Hey, I want to say happy birthday to my big bro, big uncle, big partner, comrade, Larry Dodson, a.k.a. Larry D. Not only do you have a hit record, today you have a happy birthday. And so I'm wishing that to you, a very happy and fulfilling birthday. I love you, and I can't wait to see you.
Well, it's back at you again. It's time for another birthday. I know you've been anticipating the big 7-0. Hey, congratulations. It's a blessing. I want to say to you, my friend, the master of funk, the legendary Larry Dodson, happy birthday. Enjoy.
Hey, guys. This is Fred Alexander with the original Lakeside. And I just want to say a wonderful happy birthday to my buddy Larry Dodson. If it wasn't for Larry, our first concert was with the Barcades in Huntsville, Alabama. And none of the other groups wanted to give us any room on the stage because we were opening act. But Larry told them, if you don't give them room, we won't go on stage. And they were the headline act. So when we looked around, even the promoter was out there moving equipment. So I want to just thank you, Larry, for all your years of being behind Lakeside. And even now, we still do a lot of work together. Thank you, brother. Enjoy your wonderful day. And I love you. Peace.
Guidance Whiskey, founded by Alabama native Jason Ridgel. Aged for 2 years,
This American Small Batch Whiskey is a smooth premium whiskey available at GuidanceWhiskey.com, and I'm your captain, Larry D.
August 21st, 1970, we were married, and many of our acquaintances bet that our marriage would not last. Some gave us 6 months. It's been 50 years and counting. Our love is biblical. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Happy birthday, Larry, my love. I have a surprise for you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Wow, man, you guys are too much, man. So, okay, so I knew, I was kind of expecting some things, man, but you guys are totally overwhelming, man. I did not know I was going to have so many surprises and so many people would reach out and just give me birthday shouts and make this just more than just the average birthday, even though it's my 70th birthday. I love you guys, man, and I truly hope you enjoy listening to the songs that I particularly handpicked. These are some of my favorites. And I hope they were some of yours. It's been a blast, way, way better than I thought and expected. And while I got you right here. And let me just say, please don't forget to check out a new venture. I just started my own radio show, Larry D Radio Show. I'm on WAVN 104 FM 1240 AM. That's right on both dials. I'm on Saturdays from 10 o'clock to 12. And you can go on and check me online at wavnthetrend.com. So you can catch me either way, live or online. But I love y'all, man, and I'm totally lit. Y'all blasted me out, and I just hope you enjoyed the show. Uncle Charlie, I can't stop you from all you guys who called me. I ain't going to just start calling ladies. We're going to miss somebody. I love y'all, man. Y'all made me a very special person today. Be well. And stay tuned for my new show. It's gonna be the bomb. All right. Peace.